him back where and turn it to the stream, that way you can still play for its own stream. I will fix the break time thing so it's not in the way. Katie, you cannot have my coffee. My cat always causes chaos, so I'm used to that. Oh, the trash finally came. Thank you. A beaded keychain. I can do a custom order. Hoping to get it finished up today. My cat's watching the garbage truck. Oh, they were actually nice with the garbage cans today. An hour left of stream. And then we'll find somebody to raid so that I can eat lunch and stuff. Yeah, my workspace is a mess too. No plan to clean it later though. But then again, when our workspace is a mess, especially when you're working with stuff on them. I need to redo my nails at some point. nail polish is starting to chip off of them. I don't know what color I'm going to do them next, though. Totally understand that. We're gonna be moving everything around in my daughter's room soon. We're getting her a new bed. She's gonna upgrade from a twin size bed to a full size bed. We're still keeping it a loft bed, but it's gonna have a desk underneath it. That way we can hopefully make some more room in her room, get rid of the old desk that's in there, and organize it so that she can have a little crafting area for herself. Yes, big kid stuff. We've noticed her twin size bed is getting a little small for her. I know they say twin size beds are supposed to be for adults too, but I don't think they really fit adults very well or bigger kids. And we figured she'd be more comfortable in a full size bed though. Yeah, that's what I had.